And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. So the goal here is to get a lot of the side quests done. Let me go into my settings here and turn off the music, audio, master sound, off. So the goal here for Fallout 4, I think the series, what I do is many side quests as possible, then I work on the main questing. This way, it's gonna go side quests, then we're gonna do the DLC, and then I'll go back to main questing. So why would I do this? Because there are three factions in Fallout 4, and I want to do all of them, but you can only do one at a time. So instead of doing a siding with the Brotherhood of Steel and playing the entire game over again, why don't we just do a bunch of side quests? And then we'll do the DLCs. And then we'll do the main questing. You kind of see what I'm doing there. So we're going to do some side questing here. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it. I like the older games. When I went to try to play Fallout 76 on the computer, it just didn't work out. We'll have to try playing on the Xbox Series S and see what happens. The only time I'm allowed to use a command is going to be for backpack inventory. Apparently, it glitches out when going in between power armor and normal character mode. So, that's the only command I'm allowed to use. God. It's been forever since I played this. Trying to remember my bind keys. Okay, I have this favorite. What is it favorite to? It's 4 and 5 and 6. Okay. Find out why I have a marker down here. Had to be a reason. Also remind myself that I need a thumbnail. That could be why I have it bookmarked here. This power armor here. I don't think I need more though. There's some ruins over there. Okay. I enjoyed the Dead Island series. It's just, while you're having fun, you know, cut so short, at least that's what it felt like. It's either gonna be a bad idea or a good idea. I'm gonna walk from the river here. Kinda. Every time I go and start the recording, I got a sneeze. Getting that little itch in your nose. It's like, hey, it's time to eat. I'm like, nah, don't do that. It's like, stop it. What do I have to do?
Oh, radioactive. It's just, careful where you step. Wow, that was not where I wanted to go. Slowly but surely. Hear that Bioshock coming out with a Bioshock 4 eventually. Definitely buy that. How do I get over there? Very hard to do in power armor.
Let's do this, Metal Girl.
Oh. he were granted that, alright. I'll have to reintroduce you guys to the recycling facility. Why I pick all this crap up?
Sign of them now. What the fuck was that?
Hello, Captain.
Absolutely don't need to be here, but doing it anyways. I might get Redfall later on when it comes down price. Regarding Redfall, that's what a game looks like when someone rushes it out. Regarding Redfall, the state of the game, yes, is a buggy state. Why? Because they rushed it out, they knew it wasn't ready, they probably didn't have beta testers thoroughly tested, and they're probably under budget, meaning someone wasn't paying them enough to produce a good, high-quality game. It's probably what happened.
Got it.
To come over here and walk down. Let's do that. Can't fast travel with him nearby. Oh no. Thank you. In this game. It just messes with your visibility. It's part of it. Alright, I had to come over here, so I need to move this way. The one thing that I'm missing the most when playing games these days is the ability to play it off of your computer and not off a damn server. I get it, some of the games are pretty huge and they can't fit on a computer, but if you're gonna release a game, you keep that server up. That's just disconnecting it because it's not being used. Yep. So for instance, Assassin's Creed Black Flora, that's on a server-based thing as well, meaning when they feel that it's no longer worth keeping that server going, your access to that game that you bought is gone. Looks like Rust all dealt this movie. Brotherhood of Steel 1. Do know. Because I saw our Rust Devils over here. Oops, it was Brotherhood. Whoopsies. Good news, it was only one of them. I have no idea which faction I'm going to join. Come on here, yep. I'm thinking Brotherhood for Steel. And then I can roll back that save. And then do the Railroad for the Minuteman.
Thank you.
lot of these games these days that they're rolling out with, most of them are pay to win these days. Which is kind of disgraceful to a certain degree. Why? Games exist for a challenge to enjoy things, not sit there and pay to win. I just play it because I'm bored. Go back to that old Fallout 4, Fallout 3. Look at what gaming used to be like. It's like, hey, this is good shit. Now look at the new shit. It's like, eh. Yeah.
If I had access to a vacuum modification, I could make this place shine.
I bet you could. Hideous face. So when capturing a settlement like this, I like to go in and clean it this way I don't have to do it later. Common sense. Later, when you can do it now.
new wall there. Put any new floor in here. I accidentally deleted the floor, so I might have to do something to try to fix it. Fun they're trying to fix. I think it's Settlement wants to move in here and they had me come and clear it out. I'm 100% sure. I think that's what the point of me coming over here to clear this out was. See if I can fix this. Don't look at me. Wait a minute, you have the ability to repair this? What? I actually want to use a different floor. I'm trying to match the floor up.
not want to be opposed to the Orpheus there. Why is that? Okay, it's that quarter piece there that doesn't like me. What I want to step here. Snappies, okay. I want this kind of texture house. I want walls. Trying to find a damn ball to match up with this. Easier said than done. There's the floor I was looking for. That would match up with this down here. Like brand new. Barely tell there's a hole in the floor. Alright, let's repair the floor and then we'll. You, but I like these four better. So. Alright, let's find out this. Apparently it was not needed. Occasionally we have a bug floor panel like this. Bad little repair, okay. That's fuck the wallpaper. Thank you. at least it matches on that side, though. Match up perfectly? Absolutely not, but it looks a lot better than it did before. It was looking pretty freaking awful before. Development here. What is that shit? Better. Does it look perfect? Absolutely not. But it definitely looks better. Inside the snappy kit. Man, I wonder what this looks like. Yeah, that's huge. Build a parking garage. All right. Let's report back. I should probably leave with like a couple turrets or something. So let's do. Let's pull that out. Let's bring this in. Here. think about, okay, where's the water gonna come from? Say we put planters over here. That means your water's gonna come back here. Fixing a wall. If we're gonna chop it out, let's do it the correct way. Snappy kit. The whole back of that house. No, I did that. Thing missing in this place is beds. Should probably do that too. And I don't need a bathroom. I should probably fix the flooring here too. Oops. I just want to walk upstairs and fall for the floor. So now they get them on their feet at least. One hour and 1 minute, wow. Time flies when you're having fun. God, I didn't fix this place up before I go. God dang, it's a mess.
You're back. Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
Oh yeah, they did.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I can't stand what I'm saying in here, so... Well, if I scrap all that stuff, I can't scrap these little things poking through. Alright, I think I had residential housing, huh? Good lord, I got a lot here. Yeah, that's kind of cute.
Barberry bog set up in an old swimming pool.
Hey, good for them.
Nice to see him get back on his feet.
So any defenses now? Look at this mess. Stop pushing me around. Back to my facility and turn it on.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Just get rid of all this junk in my inventory.
One thing you should know, Spectre.
Sanctuary. I not missed much. Just me over here grinding on Fallout 4. You guys get to see me run the facility. Repair the armor. Alright, I had to tab out and get something. I'm gonna sleep off the rain. Everything else can go in there. Throw all junk. Flip this on. It'll start sorting it out for me. And then I'll break it down to what I need. Down into. It gets turned to raw materials and gets stored in there. Directly in, that can go directly in. This stuff can go directly in. These might get stuck in the conveyor, so...
You can tell it's gonna be awful when I have to clean this out. That'll be my thumbnail. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.